My name is Shane Slack. I'm the program coordinator for the Robotics and Communications Systems Engineering Technology program at Idaho State University. So we have a four-year bachelor's degree, we have a three-year associate, multiple advanced certificates and basic certificates. Everything through the three-year associate is all hands-on, and then the bachelor's degree is online, so they can go to work with their associate degree, let the employers pay for their bachelor's degree while they finish up. We do five programming languages, we do basic electronics starting day one, we learn all the test equipment needed to do it, everything through radio frequency, lasers, video, programming. So they're basically building their own robot brains, interfacing with any PC, multiple languages. They do it all. We teach so many different things in the program that they can go to work in any of those areas. If they want to work outside doing RF jobs, I have guys that work for Rocky Mountain Power and they're on different mountaintops, traveling different areas every day. National security jobs, power line security jobs. They learn so many different things that they can decide what they want to do, what areas of electronics or robotics or programming do they enjoy, and then find a job in those areas. And those companies actively come to us to recruit the students. If you like solving problems, if you like getting in there and being challenged, that's the biggest thing. You know, students that want to be challenged, they want to push themselves, work harder every day, learn more, that's exactly what we have to offer.